My god. My god. Yeah. I don't even know where I've left off at. What about the fucking... Or is that just... Astro? Where then it falls at? What else am I supposed to do there? There that clip. Let's go try to liberate this place.
Thanks for looking out for us.
Wait, what? There's a mission right there, looks like. See what your mission is.
One of our snipers surrounded at Lamb of God Church. Grace will kill as many as she can before they can get her.
Okay.
But she's gonna need help.
And what? Those. Oh, fuck this. We'll liberate this shit first. This shit be driven? Yeah, but I don't. You know, I don't like to drive. Why aren't you picking that person up? I'm gonna leave you alone for now, bear. Where the hell did it go? Gone! Is that a special bear? Where are you kidding? Weird. Nice special. Yeah, why don't you run back there? We'll go there. Who's shooting at you, cow?
You're as good as dead.
You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself.
This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true.
Hey, I don't wonder that.
Rule of law is dead and gone. Well, how's that for fucking manners? We'd all starve if it was up to the cult. Gotta know how to hunt your own food.
You got anything up there?
Goddamn Peggy's are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
Oh, no, get out. Get back up there. Built this place out for him.
Gotta keep an eye out for Peggy's. They come near me. They're as good as dead.
That
We'd all starve if it was up to the cult. Gotta know how to hunt your own food.
One person?
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen.
Everything'll be okay. Ka-ching. Thanks, deputy. I thought I was a dead man. I'm praying for Deputy Hudson's safe return. Nobody deserves to be taken by Eden's Gate.
Read. What do we do? I don't know how to read. Me. Yes, dude.
Drown
Damn it.
We're sending help! Stand your ground!
Oh, damn it. Why couldn't I hit him? Regroup. Regroup. Hold on.
I hope your heart is as glad as mine. Oh, I welcome you. Can you see the glory of the project? Can you feel God Himself squeezing your heart, pumping your blood through your veins, hearing you to do this good work?
I've lost
this feeling.
All of my
let it carry you. Let it remind you of what you promised in the presence of God. You can have no doubt. The cleansing will drown them from your soul. Those of you who have been marked, your cleansing is upon you. You will embrace the word of Joseph. You will say, yes, I will be saved. You will say, yes, I will be reborn. You will say, yes, I will cleanse my soul for the project at Eden's Gate.
That dude. Ah. Sad. Fuck you. I don't see you, motherfucker. See him. Got him. Ugh. Who else is attacking me? I can't see shit. Where'd that fucking come from? Oh, Jesus Christ. Bitch! Kill it! Cattle company! That was... Who the fuck is shooting now?
Pastor Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man...
Okay.
No. God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins.
Oh, well.
Because this is the will of the Father.
Okay.
I'm looking for a cow whisperer.
Let me give that.